Their cost of living is going up and they're hurting, and that's why the people in this country are very upset.
So who got the money?
To financial institutions in Europe and other countries.
Which ones?
I don't know.
I don't think anyone questions, Mr. Kashkari, that you're working hard. Our question is who you're working for.
Money.